borderline above, the segment from 0 to 1 has been divided into fifths, as indicated by the large tick marks, and also into sevenths, as indicated by the small tick marks. What is the least possible distance between any two of the tick marks? So according to the problem, this is a fifth, two fifths, this one is three fifths and four fifths. This is a seventh, two sevenths, and so on. We are looking for the least possible distance between any two of the tick marks. According to the figure, it can be this one, this distance, or probably this one, or this one, and no more. They are the ones that look smaller than the other ones. So let's start with this one. The distance is 1/5 minus 1/7. Least common denominator is 35. You have 7 minus 5. So here the distance is 2 over 35. Now let's try with this one. There the distance is 3 over 7 minus 2/5. Least common denominator is 35. And here we have 15 minus 14, 1 over 35. As you can see, this one is smaller than the first one. And finally, let's try with this one. The difference between these two marks is 3/5 minus 4/7. Again, the least common denominator is 35. We have here 21 minus 20, and this is 1 over 35. Finally, the least possible distance is 1 over 35. Choice B is correct.